sparring Roberto Lamenaza Garcia. How do you feel right now?
I feel good. We have a great atmosphere here in camp. Everybody got a good energy. We're training hard, really hard, and everything's going to be okay for a fight.
I got to ask you, they just announced Mayweather versus Pacquiao. It's going to happen at May 2nd at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. What do you think?
Oh, nice for them. I mean, I'm focused on my career. I don't care about much other fighters. But I wish him luck and let a better guy win. That's it.
As far as for your career, when's your next fight for those who don't know?
I'm fighting on March 13th in Phoenix, Arizona. I'm fighting for NABF middleweight title. And I feel great. I really feel great.
Who's your opponent?
I fight some guy from LA, Luis Rose.
Luis Rose.
Yeah, he's 11-2 and one draw. I don't know too much about him. I don't think about him, but I respect every fighter that I fight. So, you know, I expect a good fight, good show to give a fans very good night.
What's your ultimate goal in boxing? Like, where do you see yourself in like 2-3 years if everything goes well?
My goal is to become first Montenegrin world champion.
As far as your weight class and your record, for those that don't know?
My class is middleweight, but after this fight I'm gonna go down in 154. My record is 11 fights, 11 wins, no losses, and 5 wins I have by KO.
Okay. Any last things to the fans, anybody watching?
Thanks everybody to support me. Come to Phoenix, Arizona to Wake Up Casino to support us. I promise good show and great fight.